Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Got a part two, looking for a complex I can capture in peace. And that's taking a little while.
Active.
Wasted way too much time trying to do an angel complex that I didn't have the DPS for. I was hoping the T2 missiles would help. And they do. I mean, I'm pretty sure my DPS is higher with them, but not higher enough. I may require additional augmentations. I guess I could look at implants. Drugs seem like maybe the better way to go, since I die a lot, although I guess it depends on what implants I'm spending money on. Okay. I've got all the skills I can use right now. Increased damage, but reduced application. Okay. Interesting. So that's the strategy with the rapid missile launchers is you overheat them while they're shooting, and then because they've got such a long reload time, then you take care of, you use that to repair them while they're reloading, I guess. Okay, so Crash and Pyrolancia. Are the boosters that'll help me? Looks like for implant, probably the rapid launch is the one I want. Uh-oh. Well, I'm gonna get some kills at least. Maybe I should be tracking them. The thing I'm testing right now is whether or not capturing a Plex in a rearguard system will count as contested. Kind of thinking it maybe won't. But that's okay. That's why we're doing a part two, so we got time to do another one. Mm-hmm. Probably only one or two of these guys left. Oh, it does count. That's cool. All right, which is good because that actually kind of took longer than I expected. So let's head to. First, let's double check if there are any battlefields going on. Don't see any. Oh, no, there's a defensive one. Normally, they don't come into a site after it's been capped.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
Okay. Go ahead and drop that there. And we claimed our points, so let's spend them. Nice.
Skill training completed.
All right. All right, well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.